right. For the bent over row, you're going to get into a hip hinge position. Nice long back from tailbone to the back of the body. You're going to lift and squeeze the shoulder blades together. Weight in your heels, using that core so you don't engage your low back. Squeeze the shoulder blades. All right, no movement. My elbows paint the rib cage, and I'm keeping my torso strong. Weight in my heels, belly button to my spine.